Getting your data compromised and leaked is practically a daily occurrence at this point, but if you want to lessen how much the internet knows about you, there are only two options. Spend months texting back and forth with various data brokers, or get a data removal service, like Incogni. But does it actually do what it promises, and is it worth it? I'll explain everything you need to know in this Incogni review. So first off, what is it and how does Incogni work? Incogni is a data removal service that has contacts of over 170 major data brokers. These are the companies that collect, buy and sell personal data, often without explicit consent. So to get your data out of their grasp, Incogni sends opt-out requests on your behalf. No, they don't just go around asking, would they pretty please remove so-and-so's data? This only works because Incogni cites all of the relevant laws, ones that compel the data broker to actually delete your data. If you're wondering how does Incogni work behind the surface, it all starts with you putting in your information so that Incogni would know what to look for. It's actually really quick and easy to do. It takes like a couple of minutes. Incogni then checks people search sites for it and sends automated data removal requests. You can actually check the status of each request on the website. Since Incogni isn't a subscription, the scan isn't just a one-time thing. It constantly rescans and sends out fresh waves of removal requests, so data brokers would not have a chance to get your information again.
This whole thing is a circle, but not a real circle, more like a freaky circle.
So if you want to minimize your online footprint and lessen the risk of being part of a data leak, this is about the only thing you can do. Or leave the internet. Sure, alternatively, you can always search up and contact data brokers yourself. Find and cite the relevant laws, wait months for a response, and then go back and forth a few more times. But this kind of thing takes a ton of time and patience. Patience I certainly don't have. And by the time you manage to get a few databases to remove your data, a few more will have gathered more stuff on you. That's why I'd recommend at least trying Incogni out, especially since you can get an Incogni coupon code through the link in the description, or just scan this QR code. It will auto apply the best deal currently available. Now, I see a lot of people questioning, is Incogni legit? And especially, is Incogni safe? And this is a totally valid question. After all, you are giving this company your data. If you're worried about reputability, it might help to know that Incogni was actually created by the same people behind Surfshark. It's one of the current top VPN providers focused on minimizing your online footprint and keeping you safe and private online. So it's no surprise that Incogni follows strict privacy rules itself. There's a privacy policy that binds them to not sell your data. Plus, they adhere to privacy laws like CCPA and GDPR. Plus, all the data you share with them is encrypted to keep it secure and confidential. And now, only one question remains. Is Incogni worth it? If we look at pricing and compare it to other data removal services, for example, Incogni versus DeleteMe, Incogni is considerably cheaper while offering the same level of data removal, especially if you grab the discount deal from the description. However, I actually pay even less than this, and it's not because of some super secret special deal, it's because I got a Surfshark Incogni bundle. Aha, Surfshark One Plus plan. It gives full Surfshark VPN features, plus their certified antivirus, plus Surfshark Alert that checks for data leaks, plus alternative ID for generating fake online credentials, you know, if you want to make Incogni's job easier. The only drawback is that this subscription gives you the best savings with the 2-year deal, so it's a bit of a commitment. But at this point, I think mine is running out soon and I'm planning to renew for the foreseeable future. If you don't need a VPN or other tools, a simple Incogni subscription is totally fine. It's gonna help you become much more private online, something that would take months or even years to achieve by yourself. So I hope this Incogni review helped you out. I like talking about online privacy on this channel, so if you're interested, drop a like and subscribe. I have got many reviews, comparisons, and even tutorials on the topic. I will see you around.